So this is a little bit of a snowshoeing video. Here's Billy coming up the hill. And just a little bit behind, okay, Billy, how's it feel? Yeah,
it's fabulous, absolutely fabulous.
Yeah. So, does that feel great going uphill like that?
Oh, wonderful. Actually, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
I recommend this to anybody who can walk.
Okay. Okay, here comes Kitty. And she's charging up the hill. That's about it.
I have for you open, and I probably, if I don't, I wouldn't have had the long johns, but that's fine.
If you don't know, really.
No, well, that's the thing. I mean, but the other thing is, if you were to stop for more than 2 minutes, it would get very, very cold.
And we're coming back at this point. We could hear you.
That's it. You're doing great.
This is her.
The lake is kind of wide open.
It's a doddle, mate. Come on.
And now going up the hills is hard. This is wonderful, I have to say.
But it would be a lot harder without the snowshoes.
Would it, Jack?
Oh, yeah.
Even if you just had your sticks and your boots.
Yeah, you'd be sinking down. That's the problem.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.